Hello, everyone. This is Uncle Chef. Today, we'll focus on Japanese curry, exploring its history, charm, regional uniqueness, and why it finds a place in elementary school home economics classes, becoming a skill that every Japanese person can master. We'll also shine a spotlight on the popular dish known as katsu curry and delve into why it's often enjoyed before competitions. The history of curry dates back to the Meiji era in Japan. Introduced by soldiers who experienced the flavors of Indian spices during their military service, curry initially served a military purpose but eventually found its way into the mainstream Japanese culinary scene. The enticing aroma and taste brought by these soldiers resonated with many Japanese, establishing curry as a beloved home-cooked dish. Even in elementary school home economics classes, curry making is a common practice. The appeal lies in the straightforward and enjoyable cooking methods, teaching children about the fun of working with ingredients and spices. It's a wonderful opportunity for kids to learn about the joy of cooking and fosters an interest in food that can last a lifetime. The fact that all Japanese people can cook curry is a testament to its universal and approachable cooking methods. Easily prepared at home, curry is a dish that families can enjoy together, making it a cherished culinary experience embraced by people of all ages. One distinctive feature of curry is the unique taste it takes on in each household. The homemade curry prepared by mothers, or ofukuro no aji, in Japanese, is often synonymous with a family's distinct blend of spices and ingredients. The taste becomes a special memory, cherished by children even as they grow into adults. Curry also boasts regional variations, showcasing the diversity found across Japan. From Hokkaido's Genghis Khan curry to Okinawa's Goya Shampuru curry, local ingredients and traditions influence the distinct flavors, offering a wide array of choices that reflect each region's culinary identity. Now, let's turn our attention to one of the most popular renditions, katsu curry. With its crispy tonkatsu perfectly complementing the velvety curry sauce, this dish is renowned for its hearty volume and rich, satisfying flavor. The crispy texture and deep umami have captivated the taste buds of many. Finally, exploring the relationship between katsu curry and competitions reveals an interesting tradition. Many individuals consume katsu curry before engaging in a competition, attributing its robustness and fulfilling nature as a source of strength and support towards victory. Katsu means victory in Japanese. Sometimes, the convenience of ready-to-eat retort curry cannot be overlooked. Numerous brands offer a wide range of flavors, catering to curry enthusiasts with options ranging from spicy to mild. This adaptation to busy lifestyles allows people to easily enjoy their favorite curry anytime. In conclusion, we've delved into the history and allure of Japanese curry, from its roots in the Meiji era to its widespread presence in home economics classes, the unique flavors in each household, regional variations, and the beloved katsu curry. Even the tradition of consuming katsu curry before competitions highlights its role as a satisfying and empowering meal. By embracing the various ways to enjoy curry, one might discover new and delightful culinary experiences. Thank you for watching. Arigato, arigato.